You should not let your children play with wood chippers. They will get their face like directly caught in them. Don't let them play with them. And they might also get their midsection a little like caught in the blenders. So you don't let them get like near those wood chippers. Also, machetes. Children should not be trying. They should not see clowns juggling machetes, or else they will try and they will probably get their head cut off. Yeah. Peace. Let's go, America.
I was expecting someone else. Guards, get him!
Oh no, I'll save you!
Let's go, Gorge!
Well, there's only one thing that we can do.
Yes!
Human sacrifice!
No, what?
I lived!
So much for cheering for the guards.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna shoot you.
Yay!
I'm gonna stab you.
Yay!
Don't you think that was a little tough on the little lad?
Oh, shut up.
Yay!
Hey, Babs. Like my new glasses?
I love them. Sugar bums.
I forgot. I was here to see what happened.
Oh, yes. Okay, so, the gear cameras are broken. Mm-hmm. So I need you to go there right now, baby. Bye. Dreamy.
Oh,
gosh. Bye.
Wait, there's finger.
Wait.
Oh, there's fingerprints on this.
Yeah.
Wait, I got to take a photo.
Yeah.
Yeah, according to, I think there's fingerprints.
Mr. B, I'm not sure this was where the crime was, but have you found any evidence?
No.
Wait! Sir, I think I found the murder weapon.
Very interesting.
Mr. D, I found fingerprints all over this! See?
You're a nut job.
I wonder where that man found the murder weapon.
Oh, sweet victory.
You do not want to come in.
No.
Oh, gosh. Screwdriver.
Wait, what?
I guess that guy was wrong about the plunger. I guess he was drunk. I think that one guy with the fingerprints was actually on something.
Oh my gosh, you are the hottest guy I've ever met.
Hello?
Honey, dude!
You know when I chucked that thing at your face with the fingerprints?
What?
Oh yeah!
What did you do with it?
Stuffed it down the toilet.
Ah, you!
Oh my gosh! I didn't! Oh, it wasn't! I was a nut job, I thought!
You are a nut job!
Oh, okay.
Since I was three.
No, get
out. Well, I guess I have exactly no idea what this guy had done.
Oh, my name is Hugh Bates.
Yes.
I have a little house on there. Oh, that nice.
Oh! God.
Hey, waiter!
Freaking computer.
Come on!
No, broken ribs.
Alright, what's your order?
Of shot.
Oh, of a cigarette.
I have no cigarette. It's that funny though.
Cigarette.
What cigarette?
Cigarette!
Oh, that rat cigarette!
Cigarette!
Oh my gosh, okay! Here, girl. I got this. Take it!
Light her.
What? Light? Oh, okay!
That's my boy.
That was spicy. Sugar bones.
Bye, sweetie. See you soon.
Oh, remember to buy me that pack of cigarettes.
Yes, baby. But actually,
try to only one a day.
Remember to also get the big ones. I love the big ones.
Okay, just got one.
Love you.
Bye. Well, there's nothing to investigate except he dropped it in the toilet. He must have had a special dinner and he couldn't handle it.
The trail of wet water. It's leading to Debbie's house. My girlfriend! Honey!
Alright, where's the gun? Give it to me.
This gun's mine.
I don't care.
It's not mine, though.
You're in possession of it. Give me it!
But it's not mine!
Give me it!
But it's not mine!
Give me it!
It's not mine! Fine, here you go. Tricked you on! Come here, here you go.
Alright. I tricked you
on! That's funny.
Wait, what do you mean that's funny?
Because I brought my friend, Billy Bob Joe. It's safe now.
What?
Just forget about the gun and save your stuff.
Oh no.
Remember what I told you.
And this is the guy you brought to stop me.
Yeah, pretty much.
My gun!
I got the gun! Now I'm running as fast as I can, not far away I can! This is my gun!
I'm tired.
You know what? Forget it!
Punch someone else.
Put your hands up!
Give me that gun, you don't know what
to do. No, I want to!
Nope.
It's a brood.
Oh, come on. That's a great moment. I was pointing at a bird. It's like the best moment of my life.
Henchman, get him!
The bird was actually pretty nice that I was pointing at. I think it was like an eagle. Did you see that bird I was pointing at?
Yeah, it was lovely as you.
America hates you. It was an eagle.
How about turkeys?
Well, take this. Everything killed me. They got shot and eaten.
They just wanted to talk to you here tonight. I don't know, you can suck.
Cause it, I don't like the way it tastes!
What? I don't know, we're gonna pull more seats!